Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Pokémon Emerald Exceeded. Here's our team right now. We've got Emolga, Snorunt, Shiny Venonat, Mightyena, Nidoqueen, and Feraligatr. And we have three badges. We're hanging out in the Fiery Path, and we're just about to leave. Back on Route 112. I do apologize, we will be saving often in this game. Because it has been crashing occasionally. I don't want to lose too much progress. I missed. What? Nice. Really cool if I had gotten the poison there. That's okay though. So close. Got him. Thank you, poison points. And bye, dude. Thank you. Drop sugar. Friend Brooke. Okay, we got to Route 113, which means we're in the volcano land. Rant. Boo 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 boo. It'd be absolutely bonkers if Peach had Peaches and Contrary. Yoink. Hoping this is a regular Sandshrew. It is perfect. Oh. care, Brooke. Because there's volcanic ash raining from the sky and you can't see the sun. Jalen. Just an idea. Bonita. Come on. You mean your Numel that's literally a volcano camel? Probably would thrive in this stuff. Thank you. Arr. But loud. Boom. Thank you. Whoa. So we made it to Fallarbor Town. Okay, I see Team Galactic and Team Rocket Grunts everywhere. What? Okay. Together. Interesting. Interesting. A little later. Alright, I guess we're heading out to Route 114. So we'll have to go talk to Professor Cosmo later. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back with more Exceeded Emerald next time. See ya.